I studied some of the most extreme objects in the universe, for example, black holes, where gravity is so extreme that not even light can escape, or neutron stars. These are dead stars of the with a mass comparable to the mass of the sun, but the size of a city, where the density of the material is much higher than the highest nuclear density that we can achieve in our labs. We can now do this for the very first time because we are able to observe and detect gravitational waves. These are waves of space-time that propagates throughout the universe at the speed of light. These are the voices of gravity that are telling the story of these extreme objects. So this is a completely new exploration of the universe, and one day we'll be able to observe the biggest explosion of all, you know, the Big Bang, just a tiny fraction of a second after the Big Bang itself. But this is a big challenge, because by the time these waves arrive to us, they've traveled for billions of years from every corner of the universe, and they are extremely weak. These voices are also extremely complex, and they encode the history of the sources that we would like to study. And we would also like to study the populations of these sources from which the few that we now observe have emerged. So this is a completely new challenge that we have, and I'm interested in deploying new techniques, machine learning, AI techniques, to try to discover this new phenomena and characterize the universe in a different way. Who knows what we're going to discover? This is just a completely new journey. So I'm very much looking forward to work with the experts of the Turing Institute and the Institute for Interdisciplinary Data Science and AI, really in this new journey through the universe.